What's good? Yo, Seabiscuit, Kiwitropolis. Back for year two. You know it, girl. Ready? Let's go!
Kiwi and I'll be your teachers today. Say, you wanna spook a nerd? Well, we'll show you the way. Woo. Because you're doing it wrong. Did I forget to mention? We got hella good advice. Tim, pay attention.
Halloween is the holiday of freaking and tricking. But if you wanna get your friends, you know you gotta be sneaking. Dress in black, pack a snack, get some blood of the Michaels. Wear a Pennywise mask to bring out your inner psycho.
Step one, check left and right.
Step two,
check right and left.
Step three,
check up and down.
Step four,
yeah, just check all around.
Now. Hide in the bushes till you get on your knees. Now don't mind the prickles or the bumblebees. Listen for the sound of footsteps or drumming and get ready to pounce. Hey, shh, they're coming.
Last day in October, hooray.
It's the 31st.
The air is misty and mysterious ways. Your best friend Steve.
Wait, guys!
He's getting closer. Jump out and scream!
He falls to the ground with a bang and a thud. You entangle the bushes to laugh at your blood.
He doesn't respond to your chuckles and yells, and you realize he doesn't look normal or well.
Grab hold of his hand, which is lacking, and falls in his blood everywhere, but it's gotta be false!
He bought it from Michaels, it's very authentic. You look and determine that red isn't ketchup.
He's dead! Oh, not again. Gosh darn it, Tim. This is clearly on you, Tim. Yeah, have fun in jail, Tim.
Nothing to see here, folks.
Man, poor Steve.
Great guy. Happy Halloween.
Scaring is caring.